And then I'll probably start revising because I got my midterms tomorrow. And I'll keep you posted.